Monsanto investors are concerned about reports that one of the company's key crops may be losing its effectiveness in warding off crop-killing bugs, the very same pests that it was designed to combat. A researcher at Iowa State University says corn crops at several farms in northeast Iowa are being attacked by destructive pests, and there are fears that the Monsanto crop is spawning a superbug. Monsanto is playing down the potential problem. The company sent us a statement saying its corn seed is working as expected on more than 99% of the acres planted. Monsanto has been selling this rootworm-resistant corn since 2003, and it's worked exceedingly well, maybe too well. Because of its success, many farmers have relied solely on it, and experts have long warned that relying on a single method allows pests to change and adapt. Some have also done less crop rotation. Monsanto generates more than $4 billion a year in sales from corn seed, or about 40% of its overall sales last year. Shares of Monsanto are modestly lower at midday Monday, but off session lows. For CNN Money, I'm Allison Kosick at the New York Stock Exchange.